for about a 700-kilometer stretch of the reef in the far north, we've now measured a loss of 2/3 of the corals that were alive in April and now are dead. The mortality we've measured along the length of the Great Barrier Reef is incredibly patchy. There's very severe damage in the northern section of the reef, north of Port Douglas. The good news is that south of Port Douglas, including the major tourist areas around Cairns and the Whitsundays, have had relatively low levels of mortality.
Hey NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.